Big D.
Hey, you need a hand?
Shit, bro, I don't know. What you got that I need?
I know a thing or two about engines.
This piece of shit couldn't be fixed if you were a voodoo mixing miracle worker. Besides, I got the reputation of her. Find me a ride. And I mean a lean, mean killing machine custom ride. If you get me to my pad, Big D gonna take care of you.
He wants me to bring him a combo vehicle. Oh, what a shame, because my vehicle just fucking blew up. Does he want, like, a specific combo vehicle, or can it be, like, any kind of combo vehicle? Man, I'm so sad. I fucking bought the forklift, and I still don't have the recipe for whatever that is. Got these two sedans. It's not exactly the best combo vehicle, but it'll get you to where you need to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Nothing but bling bling, bro. Okay, let's go.
I don't know about bling bling, Big D. I think this car is kind of the opposite of bling. You know, you're the gangster, man, not me. It's your world, Big D. I'm just living in it. Holy shit, dude, how do I get to this man's pad? Okay, so he'll follow me now. It just looks like I needed a vehicle to just kind of take him most of the way. Ah, I see, this is your crib.
Thanks for the ride. Follow me.
The man just live above like a lotion shop?
Huh? Why is this woman tied up? What the hell are you playing at?
Let me go. Please just let me go.
Shut up, Hope. See this here, bitch? She wear my favorite. Leave her eyes out there in the world to report on shit. See? All those bitches, they red. And I thought she was different until she tried running too.
What did you bring me in here for?
Shit, bro. You pussing out on me? Punish her. Make her suffer. If she stops breathing, I'll know I can trust your ass.
No. Don't do it, please. I didn't mean to run. I was just scared.
Look, I don't want any trouble. I think you misjudged me.
We'll see. Come on, brother. Do it.
Kill Big D.
Let me go. Please just let me go.
You don't do this shit. You just want to die. All your life.
Man, maybe the fucking knife gloves are good. Because they infinitely stun lock that man.
You okay? You're free to do what you want now. I wouldn't have done that to you.
Honey, all I was trying to do was get by. I hope I can find a way to thank you.
Don't worry about it. Come with me. Let's get out of here.
I don't know if I'll be much use, but there's shit all left here for me for bad memories. I mean, all.
Maybe Red's got the fuel now.
Ben's got a Japanese schoolgirl outfit.
Here.
Don't give me that crap.
That didn't go too well.
That don't do shit.
Okay. Piece of shit.
I thought you were an expert.
Try this.
You gonna give a lady that?
Okay.
You're an okay guy.
Oh, I got Big D's pistol, which just looks slightly bigger than a normal pistol. And then a Frank statue. So all in all, I guess it wasn't that bad. But it always seems like when I'm looking for something in this game, I can never find it. Like a working vehicle.
Oh, no.
Oh, like, this is a... this is the fire station, I was gonna say. I thought this was one of the garage where I can, like, spawn vehicles. But there isn't a safe house where I can drop her off. Oh, she's just threes all around. That's not too bad. And she said she wasn't a big help either.
Oh no. Get off my ride!
There's no one. Oh, I guess there was someone on it. I was gonna say there's no one even on it yet. What the fuck is he talking about? It's a combo. Nope. What if I mix three cars? Nice, the junk bike's fast and it's got guns on it. I'm scared to try the triangle because I feel like it's another explosive vehicle. Oh, I went right past it. Or the Y. My bad. I keep forgetting I'm playing on Xbox. And I was right, it's another explosive one. Any XP challenges for this weapon, or would that just would have been too easy? So I guess having the maximum melee pretty much just means that, like, when I get grabbed by a zombie, I just insta-kill them. Which isn't a bad effect, it's actually pretty good.
Hey. There's food in here, man.
Why so quiet? Zombies?
Worse.
I see the way you look at me, but you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. Fuck. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey, just watch.
Plenty already.
Are you calling me?
Oh shit.
The word that pisses her off is saying I'm hungry. Yeah, the knife clubs are pretty good. Did the game actually hear me? Because, like, the I'm hungry thing is flashing. So, like, I'm wondering if it's picking up on everything, even without- or I guess there's no way that can happen, because I don't have my- I said this last time too. I was wondering if it actually picked up on me. But I don't even have like my mic plugged into the Xbox, so it's impossible. Buffet kitchen key. So I guess I can pretty much just come in here and eat whatever. I can't take any of it actually with me, but that's kind of lame. There's nothing even good in here. Oh, there we go. Here's the food. Just there's not even like a collectible or anything in here. Just a bunch of food where if I eat it, it just makes me throw up. Alright, well, I guess it's back to the main quest. Sweet. That's kind of cool. The junk truck just launches out these, like, the cans. I swear I've already saved a survivor in this spot before. I like the animation for this one a lot better. And the explosions seem like they're pretty lackluster in this game. I kind of just feel like a lot of the explosions in this game should just be bigger.
Faster!
The laser sword, another item that's just been bastardized. Not nearly as good as it used to be. Oh, I had some ham. I probably could have built that shitty drink or the meal cart or whatever the fuck it was. Oh well, I at least picked it up so I can make them back at the base. Oh, it looks like we're having a meeting. Three days and 12 hours remaining. I got the napalm bomb. Just looks like it's grenades with a... just like probably a propane tank.
Working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang, we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get back up. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Pretty sure Pierce or whatever the fuck his name is, I've actually just already forgot it. Oh, I think it's Red. His name is fucking stupid, it's just a color. But yeah, I'm pretty sure Red is actually like one of the final bosses in this game, if I remember correctly.
Rock on!
That's lame. Does the lightsabers not change color anymore?
This guy crying over a pool full of zombies by the landslide in Sunset. That is all later.
I'm pretty sure eventually we'll also be able to meet the guy in the cameras too. I'm pretty sure he actually turns into a boss fight as well. Unless that's just like a different person with like a set of monitors. Oh, nice, it opens up this way.
Please, just hang on. Don't be disappointed in me, Mom. I won't let you down.
Use nothing but combo weapons to kill as many zombies as you can within the time limit. Oh, damn, I got the gold literally the last fucking second. I was gonna say, that challenge was actually super easy, it's just there was no zombies nearby to do it with. Yeah, let's increase our book's effect, and I guess just more vehicles. But damn, our first one that we got gold.
Please, just hang on. Don't be disappointed in me, Mom.
Oh cool, and it changes the color too to what we got it. Hatchet and chainsaw. This where was the meat cleaver and the chainsaw, right? To get the mini ones? Yeah. New psycho. Oh, it's the dude with the cock and ball flamethrower.
What the hell is going on here? Oh, the hunter, just in time. They're gonna die if I don't get them some food. You're feeding them? Give them a chance, I'm gonna rip you to pieces.
They're hungry, and they're my family. I mean, what if they find a cure when this is over? I can't just leave them.
Look, it's great that you still got hope and you love your family, but is this really helping?
What else am I supposed to do? Let them die? Listen, they need fresh meat, but only a little. My mom doesn't look so good. Please do this. Please.
I just need to find him some meat. Oh, there's a meat cleaver actually.
Right. Right on.
I still have no idea how to mix food in my inventory. Yeah, because your only option is to just use the food. So, like, do I need a perker? Oh, it is. You have to unlock the ability to make the mixed drinks. Never mind. Yeah, that would definitely explain why I don't have it. Yeah, maybe I'll do that after then. I'll invest a point into the mixed drinks. Would the sushi count as meat? I feel like it definitely would, right? Since it is, like, literally it is just quite... just raw fish. I was almost about to say it quite literally again. Man, that's a shame. I thought you could come back in here and just find that dude slaughtered by the zombies. I'm pretty sure we've made the turret rig. I think that was during the tutorial. Dock dozer. So we made all the vehicles so far. I wish there was like an icon or something that would like show you or represent when you've made a weapon. Because honestly, I'm kind of just going through memory which weapons I've created and which ones I haven't.
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Mom! See? I'm not a disappointment! I got you what you needed! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Mom! See? I'm not a disappointment! I got you what you needed!
Is that all there was in a mission?
They're my family! You don't need them. Go to hell!
Well, nothing was prompting up, so I don't think Jason was, like, important at all. And technically, I got the points for completing the quest, so... kinda don't really care either. Oh, it was the fucking, it was the propane tank and motor oil that makes the fucking thing. So it looks like the IEDs in this game you can just launch out or throw out and they'll explode on their own.